Irene and Walt DeBoni are passionate advocates in sustaining the heritage of our city.
I always went to Historic Calgary Week events for years and years and years. And then I just decided, you know, if I'm always going to participate, that's not fair. I have to get involved and help to put these things on as well.
The couple supports many cultural and historical organizations, including the National Music Center, the New Central Library, the Glenbow Museum, and a forever fund with the Calgary Foundation to facilitate the future of Historic Calgary Week. Their long-standing work with Chinook Country Historical Society and Historic Calgary Week has brought increased awareness to the countless stories, sites, and experiences that make up the fabric of our city's history.
The real interesting part is the people and the stories behind the people and who did what, when, and why, and how did it affect us. Those are really important stories to hear.
Without their leadership and dedication, there would be a large gap in preserving and sharing history with Calgarians. Irene and Walt DeBoni are deserving recipients for the Calgary Award in Heritage for their efforts in bridging our city's history with its future.
We've evolved to where we are today. We're certainly different than we were 100 years ago, and 100 years from now, we will look quite different again. And understanding our history is part of building the future.